the Father, and of the Son, and of the Holy Spirit. Heavenly Father, we come to you today in order to pray for and supplicate on behalf of our persecuted brothers and sisters in Iraq. Look with favor upon your people. Save your people and bless your inheritance. For you are the way, the truth, and the life, now, always, and forever and ever. Amen.
Amen.